here at TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com in 2011/12 season, the Centennial Eagles made a return trip to the Class 3A state semifinals. The season before, they got to the championship round. Unfortunately, last year, they got down to Comcast and wasn't able to get past Thomas Stone, but the Eagles are going to try again in the 2012-13 season for a third straight trip to the states. Two key guys are in front of me right now. To my left, he's a senior center forward, Joe Eades. And next to him, he's a senior guard forward, Tinuoye. Did I say that right? Tinuoye. I'm sorry. So we'll start with Joe. Joe, just talk about the first couple weeks of practice and how's it been going?
First couple weeks of practice has been solely working on our sort of offense and just getting back into the flow of things, getting synced in with each other, and knowing how, with the different guys that came up from a junior varsity, on how we're going to fit in, how they're going to fit into the program, and how they mesh in with the returners.
Right. Just talk about the success the program has had the last couple of years. I mean, 2 years ago, you guys made the state Final Four. I think no one saw that coming. Last year, you guys had kind of the target on your backs. Overcame a lot of obstacles to get back. Just kind of talk about Centennial basketball the last couple of seasons.
Oh, most definitely. We have since sophomore year, when we were the underdog, won regional finals, and then made it to the state championship basketball game, like, many people were surprised. And so coming into my junior season, there was huge targets on our back, and we had a reputation to uphold, and I feel that we definitely did that, winning counties, winning regional championships, and returning back to states.
Right. Talk to Timi. Timi, just talk about the first 2 weeks. I mean, you're definitely one of the team leaders. How's it looking so far?
I think we're going to be a very strong team this year. We've been working a lot on getting some of the people coming up from JV up to speed on how the varsity game is played. And they're coming in nicely. They're learning how to play and the difference in speed and everything there. And we're working a lot on defense. We're going to be a very strong defensive team this year.
Talk about your role. You've been a complimentary player the last couple of years. Now you're going to be looked upon to be a leader on this team. Talk about that a little bit.
I like the role personally. I want to be a leader on the team. I think personally that I can play a big role in leading us back where we were.
Right. Three things that Centennial needs to do to be successful in 2012-13, in your opinion.
We need to play team basketball, play strong defense, and finish our opportunities.
And Joe, you know, three keys, in your opinion, to be successful.
Added on that, defense wins the season. Of course, offense wins basketball games. And so we need to focus on defense. That's how we're going to stop teams in Howard County and in playoffs in states. And also shot selection and turnovers, minimizing turnovers. Those would be my three keys.
All right, well, Joe Eads. Timi Tinuoye, hope I got that right. They're two members of the 2012-13 Centennial Eagles basketball team. They won the Howard County Championship last year, made it to the states for the second straight year. Let's see if they could do a repeat this coming winter. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.